Hello, LaserGRBL friend. Today we are witnessing a revolution. Get ready to discover the longer Nano Duo. It's small, portable, and extra powerful. When I say Duo, I mean that inside this gem, we have two different engraving diodes, a 2-watt infrared diode designed for metal and precision work, and a 20-watt blue laser, an impressive output for a portable engraver of this size. Furthermore, Longer brings artificial intelligence into our house. Alongside this device, they provide proprietary software featuring generative AI, which simplifies and accelerates the production process. The unit I'm testing is a prototype that Longer launched on Kickstarter, where you can find all the details about this innovative engraver. Let's explore its features together. Longer includes a software tool called LaserGRBL, a straightforward yet comprehensive graphic editor. It offers all the usual tools, shape, images, text, etc. But the real breakthrough is the AI features. This allows you to create something unique without wasting time searching for and modifying images online. For example, I want to engrave a logo on this liquor flask. I'd like mountains in the background and people hiking in the foreground with backpacks. Let's ask the AI and voila, it's done. How many hours have you spent aligning your laser with the workpiece? Or worse, how many projects have you scrapped after realizing your design wasn't properly centered? Isn't it frustrating? With Longer Nano Duo, those days are over. The AI takes care of alignment, saving you time and headache. Pretty convenient, isn't it? Thanks to its advanced technology, it is easy to set the focus. This engraver features automatic focus adjustment that detects the piece distance and adjusts the column height accordingly. And there is more. The device allows you to generate a preview of your design. This way, you can immediately see how the engraving will look in terms of positioning and size. Do you need to engrave multiple items? No problem. Forget about manually aligning pieces or duplicating images. Longer software includes a feature that automatically recognizes pieces, aligns them, and adjusts the design for multiple engraving. But why two diodes in a laser engraver? Because different materials absorb light differently. Anyone with a blue diode engraver has likely struggled with metals, glass, or white transparent plastics, often with disappointing or no results at all. That's because blue light is either completely reflected, as with metals or white surfaces, or passes through the material, as with glass. The Nano Duo's infrared diode, however, handles this material easily. It's precise and powerful, and even with just 2 watts of optical power, it can work where the blue diode fails. Look at the detail here. You'll need a magnifying glass to fully appreciate its precision. You might think a portable device like this would have a limited working area, right? Nothing could be more wrong. Despite its compact size, the Nano Duo works on a 300 by 300 mm surface, delivering pin-sharp detail even near the borders. Everything you have seen is made possible by the hardware mirror and galvanometer system. Unlike traditional engraver with heavy mechanical parts in motion, this setup achieves high speed while maintaining extreme precision. Focus accuracy across the entire area is ensured by a high-quality, large lens mounted on the engraver body. Of course, the software compatibility is wide. The Longer Nano Duo works not only with its own software, but is fully compatible with LaserGRBL and LightBurn as well. This product is incredibly promising. From a hardware perspective, having two diodes in a single portable engraver is extraordinary. The integration of AI is a unique bonus for this type of device, and it works impressively well. The software still needs some fixes, but Longer is constantly releasing new versions. So I am confident that the product will be ready for commercial use soon. What are you waiting for? Join the revolution!